Hi everyone, and welcome to the Māori Manawatū. I'm Nadine Huitema, the Technical Specialist in Animal Nutrition for the North Island for PGG Wrightson. We're here today to talk about calf rearing and calf nutrition, especially from birth through to weaning. So one of the common questions we get is how heavy are my calves at birth? And this is a really important number because it determines the amount of milk that we feed. We're feeding a proportion, 10% or 20% of birth body weight. So it's important that on that very first day, we weigh the calves to know approximately what their birth body weight is. Some of us might have more sophisticated weigh systems, a calf crate or something similar, but for many of us, we don't have those facilities. So you know what? Your handy old bathroom scales are just as good. All you need to do is weigh yourself, then grab the calf, and then look at the difference between your weight holding the calf and the weight prior to jumping on those scales.
Right, so from what I can see, that calf is about 31 kgs in weight.
So now we know that it's 10% of birth body weight for its first colostrum feed. Should be 1.5 litres in the morning and 1.5 at night. So thanks for coming along. I've really enjoyed talking to you today. I hope you've taken something out of it and you've learnt something about calf rearing and calf nutrition from birth through to weaning. We're always here to help, and especially with our local TFRs.
Make sure you get into contact. We are always here for a helping hand and always here to find the answers for you.
Thanks.